I'm standing here with Kevin from Outside TV, and he's going to be giving us some great information. Standing at the Outside TV booth.
Correct. Yeah. So we're here at the GoPro Mountain Games again. This is our second year back. I'm hanging out at the tent. The reason why you guys should stop by the tent is we're giving away a kayak from Oru Kayak, a TV from TCL and Roku, and a Mongoose mountain bike. So all you got to do is stop by, download our app, which is for free, sign up for our e-blast, which is for free, and you're automatically entered to win all three of the items. So we'll be doing the grand prize at Sunday, so if you get here today, Saturday, or Sunday, please swing by, we'll take down your info, and hopefully you're headed home with a kayak, a TV, and a mountain bike.
So the winner gets all three items?
Correct.
That's
a good prize, so make sure you stop by.
That's a pretty big prize. That's a hefty prize.
Correct. And then second to that, right around the corner, we've got our live set going on. We're doing some Facebook Live hits, so make sure you follow us on Facebook. We've got a studio. Chris Davenport's on set doing some hosting for Outside TV, and we'll be sure to highlight all things GoPro Mountain Games related from all of our handles. So make sure you follow us, check out the website, download the app. As I mentioned, it's our second year back, so you can see all the fun content we captured last year on Outside TV, and we're here to do the same again this year. We're excited to be back.
We're excited to have you here, only because the live streaming of all of the events on the app is kind of crucial if you're here sitting at work or doing something where you can't actually be part of the games.
Correct.
But you want to see like who's winning and who's in the lead.
Yeah, no, I mean, even from an Instagram stories account, we're doing live hits throughout the day, today, tomorrow, and Sunday. So it's a good way to keep an eye on all the happenings, whether it's the dogs, the kayaks, the mountain biking, etc. So we're all around. We've got cameras rolling, and it should be a good way to keep involved with, yeah, whether or not you're at the games or at home, a good way to keep involved with the games.
Yeah, and it is a little bit warm out here, so you might come for the start of the mountain games and then be like, wow, I want to see who wins, but it's a little bit too hot for my liking.
Yeah, the weather is interesting. We're headquartered out of the East Coast in Connecticut, and we're all excited for the warm weather, but the mornings and the evenings are quite chilly.
Yeah, but it's kind of nice. It's kind of a good break.
The Connecticut gang from Outside TV is very happy to be out here at the GoPro Mountain Games for sure.
So what is it exactly that you do with Outside TV?
Sure. So I work in marketing, and my primary objective is to let particularly audiences that are watching TV8 and from Vail about Outside TV. We do all things adventure sports. It's accessible wherever you are through apps, Roku, iOS, Android, Amazons, etc. All you got to do is download the app, and you're watching skiing, surfing, biking, hiking, climbing. We do all of it, and we're just trying to get it to the mass audiences.
Which is such a good critical part of kind of what we are here in the mountains. That's one of the big things about the GoPro Mountain Games, is that we want to bring you that culture of the mountains to you at home. And Outside TV is really what's going to help us do that.
Yeah, and another great opportunity for fans that are very engaged in the adventure sports type content and might even be creating content is we have a platform called Campfire, which is my hat. It's a very nice hat. Campfire is a community of adventurers who upload their videos, and we incentivize them to do so. We'll feature them on Outside TV. So if you got a great video out there, create a Campfire channel, upload the video, and who knows, you might be featured on Outside TV, in the app, on our socials, etc. We're really trying to raise awareness around our community of adventurers who are creating videos.
Well, thank you so much, Kevin, for meeting us out here this morning. If you're out at the GoPro Mountain Games, make sure that you stop by the Outside TV booth. Put your name in to win a kayak, a mountain bike, and a TV. All three prizes could be yours. Coming up next, we have more Good Morning Vail, so stay tuned.